The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only get open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship is out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
The base can't take much more.
We're done for. No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle these AT-ATs. Just sit tight. All right, boys. Keep tight now.
Thank you.
Luke, do you copy? It's getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way. You have to bring them down.
Think you spoke too soon, Wedge. Get ready.
Code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Oh, come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Falcon, now!
Is it still in the hangar?
Well, it ate the cafeteria.
Everyone, blasters up the back!
Give me a break. Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
There's no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No!
Oh, we'll have to go another way.
He dares to be stopped.
Starting to have my doubts about the structural integrity of this base.
Hey.
we almost reached safety. If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Not him.
The Falcon.
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him. All right, Chewie. You ready? Hold on! This could get bumpy! See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
course I didn't mean to!
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
No!
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. I'm not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs. and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Aggression, the dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Mm-hmm.
Chewie, let's get out of here.
Look! They do!
What?
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
And let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoner?
The deal was altered.
You're not getting away that easy. Here they froze that smuggler in carbonite.
More troopers needed.
Come on,
Woo!
Troopers inbound! Take cover!
They're going after Fenton Solo! Stop them!
Him. That's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should!
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them! The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had Arthur with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that key card back.
Up ahead. I can't fight the Empire from in here.
Set me free.
I'm not crying. It's just some Tabana gas in my eye.
Why won't this infernal lift work? Troopers, I need backup.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do. We did the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs on that ship.
Lord Vader doesn't want them to miss dessert!
Good You can't leave it on purpose. It doesn't usually take this long. We are in a hurry, you know.
It can't be allowed to leave! Stop the break!
How'd those clumsy hands go any faster, you little grown mop? How is Chewbacca supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire? He's only a Wookiee, you know. Just so you know, every second that passes drastically lowers the odds of us escaping.
Don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
So much for your city, huh?
It better not have touched my cape.
Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw a city in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Thank you.
believe it.
That is why you fail.
I'll return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
Right, R2. Let's find him.
Hey,
Thanks, R2.
Control your fear. Now, release your anger. No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
I must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear. Come on, R2. Let's get after him. Here somewhere, I can feel him.
Show yourself, Vader! Big, scary...
Who needs this many cakes? I wasn't in that one. Sorry, fellas.
Vader's around here somewhere.
Okay.
Best keep looking.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Let yourself be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Quick, get that droid!
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true! That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. What? No!
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Ready for light speed.
They told me they fixed it.
Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
You have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, R2. Yes, it does rather look like a door. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be better.
Arthur, wait!
Oh dear!
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Thank you.
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work?
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kargok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will